And the bubble is just going to get bigger and bigger until it finally pops and releases all the CO2 gas that's stored in this cloud underneath.